Soaking up the simple things is all this 13-year-old wants to do, and for good reason.
This is my daughter, Ryan, she was fortunate enough to spend 175 days at Akron Children's Hospital.
This day marks a new one, finally back at home.
Because it will come out the stoma, so that's why I'm covering it.
A flu diagnosis in February quickly spiraled into a battle for Ryan's life.
I love you, kiddo. What had started out as the flu had turned into pneumonia, and ultimately she got a bacteria infection in her lungs.
As the months passed in the hospital, Ryan turned 13 and regained her strength with family by her side.
I'm feeling really healthy, and I know it's going to take time for me to get back to my full strength, but mentally, I'm feeling stronger than I was before I went in.
For TJ, that strength.
I have a pretty strong faith. God tells us if we have the faith of a mustard seed, we can move mountains. She's my mountain.
Got him through the other side.
Didn't really focus on whether or not she would be here or not. I simply focused on her being here.
In New Philadelphia.
My kids are my world.
Maya Balai.
She's here today.
Fox 8 News.
I can't put that into words.